What's up? It's your boy Rel.
And I'm DaMareeay.
Today we react to DDG and OG Park at Hakuna Matata featuring TYLA YAWEH.
We are on the road to 5K.
First game, 4.8K. So make sure you guys keep hitting that big red button down below, subscribe button, and keep hitting the like button. And before you comment anything negative or good, comment something for us to react to. Let's get into the video. I'm mad because that's really how party used to look like our freshman year of college.
Yeah.
Yeah, it used to look like that.
It's up. They used to be in a two-bedroom apartment.
Yeah.
I never went to... I always wanted to go to a house party where every room was just decked out.
Yeah.
But I don't...
But it's like... Think about any logical person, regular person, not going to have a party and you can go in their room. Because I know, y'all not going to my room if I throw...
I mean, they do that at, I feel like, frat parties. Because when Eric went to one at Clemson, they go in people's rooms.
Do you do? Okay.
And maybe, like, black people is not doing that at their house.
Is this the right house?
I'm pretty sure, bro. I seen it in the GPS. This is right one.
Bro, I wasn't even looking at the GPS.
Did you?
This is lock screen. That is funny. Niggas be trying to act so hard.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's up?
Why does this look like a commercial? Like, this could be a DoorDash commercial.
My brain like, nah, that ain't Tiana Trump.
I thought it was her too.
Yeah, I was like, I know that ain't Shawty, but no, that ain't her.
But this could be like a college commercial. Or
yeah, I'm gonna say, cause that's how I be looking. I'm like,
you be smiling like that too?
I'm like, DoorDash, I'm like, they can't see, cause we got a mask. I'm like, DoorDash for, so-and-so, DoorDash for Brittany. She bad, though.
The drama got too many commas, not worried about not a Hakuna Matata. Back in the day, I was broke with no dollar. Now I got Gucci.
Okay. He said it twice.
Oh, yeah.
He said it twice.
My collar, I do this shit for my motherfucking mama, my brother, my papa, my sister. I got you. Sharp as a needle, I'm really a scholar. I can be evil, so don't even bother. I'm not with the drama, got too many.
Like, this nigga was valedictorian. And now he's a millionaire, YouTuber, then he went to rapping. He lived like three different lives.
He lit.
In one.
Not worried about not a Hakuna Matata. I put the smoke from the weed in my body. Some of them drinking some motherfucking Molly. I feel amazing, can't nobody stop me. My business is jumping like it's on the ollie. Use me and move on as soon as I'm empty. I can't count a penny.
Dang, he said something about his homies, but they ain't coming with me. And then he said, gave all the service, but nobody tipped me. So it's like, you being a service to all your homeboys and like, you don't never get shit in return.
Cause some certain people don't, I mean.
And like a tip is like a thank you. So it could be like a thank you DG for putting me on, you know?
I mean, but ain't none of his homeboys that he was really with, when, like I was saying, college. When he was trying to tell everybody to get on YouTube, no one knew me because he got on YouTube at all.
Yeah.
Except for one, but he ain't really, you know, popping like that. Other than that, nobody got on YouTube.
Busy, I swipe for some thousand, my wallet got plenty. Don't ask me for any, I'm sorry, I'm stingy. I was this way from the fucking beginning. They say I'm changing, I never agree. Even with millions, I'm still DDG. From the Pontiac streets, bought a mansion for me. Niggas asking for me, why they asking for me? Cause I'm actually rich and I'm having it factually.
Make this caption.
If he hating, he a fan of me. No cap, nigga. What?
Dollar. Now I got Gucci all over my collar. I do this shit for my motherfucking mama, my brother, my papa, my sister. I got you. Sharp as a needle, I'm really a scholar. Today I was broke with no dollar.
Now see,
I
this
got
Gucci all over
my. Yeah, he said it like four times.
Yeah, I feel like they need maybe one more feature.
Mm-mm.
or a song. He needed another word.
It's like you cut that second time, that second time saying that hook, and you make that second time you make it an extension of that first hook. Say something else.
Yeah, because it's like it's a good song. It's a good verse, but it's like it's way too repetitive for me. I know I couldn't listen to this.
I like it.
I like this song, but I just know
I love the song. I like it. I can't listen to it. I do shit for my motherfucking mama, my brother, my papa, my sister. I got you. Sharp as a needle, I'm really a scholar. I can be evil, so don't you drop that. Deep down in the mud, I hit it. I need to start listening to Tyla Yaweh because Tyla Yaweh is actually a good artist. Like, he actually does. I've never heard a Tyla Yaweh song that came across my feed or anything on Spotify or something like that that was terrible. Tyla Yaweh is really like that. Honestly, I mean, he's a Post Malone protege. He signed to Post Malone. So he has to be something great because Post Malone is great. So, you know, I applaud Tyla Yaweh. This nigga is famous. I've been watching DDG since 2014 or 2015, like back to where he was in college or like high school vlogs and everything. Like, bro, this nigga did it. Whoa. This nigga did it.
That nigga lit.
This nigga did it, bro. This nigga did it, bro.
Michael Daniel, you did a good job on that video.
Yeah,
that was a good job.
That's the best video I've seen in a long time, actually. I love that video. I love that one.
Guys, that was Hakuna Matata with DDG OG Park featuring Tyla Yaweh. My name is DaMareeay.
That's your boy, bro.
And this is Cozy Buzz. We out. Peace.